What's up, YouTube? So today we're going to be playing GTA 5, and we're just going to be customizing cars, and we're going to be wrecking them and doing ramps off the mountains, and I have $8 million in the account, and so I'm right next to Los Santos Customs, so we're gonna get straight into it. So, let's go. So, I'm here at Los Santos Customs, and we're gonna customize this car. So armor 16,000, brakes 11,000, bumpers, front bumper, meaning $1,650 for our most expensive bumper, and the rear bumper is going to be $1,250. So let's go to engine. That's gonna be 10,000. Exhaust, we're doing a rainbow, 375. And the hood, we're gonna do the 1450, and the lights, we're gonna do neon kicks, and the layout on the bottom, front, back, and sides. And the color is going to be blue, so we're doing blue right now. And, so, go to the license plate, pick out our color. It's going to be blue, $75. Respray, repaint it, primary color. Metallic is gonna be hold on just a second, let me pause this real quick. I gotta clean my camera real quick. Cause it's still blurry. But I don't know. I need to zoom out a little bit. So we're gonna do midnight blue, secondary color is gonna be metallic, and it's gonna be black. No, let me see. dark blue. And so we're done with the respray color. And the roll cages. I mean, roll. Yeah, I had it right first on roll cages. And then, we're putting on roll cages. Let's go to the roof. Get a sunshade. Skirts. Spoiler. We're gonna get the 1300. Superstition. I don't think I said it right, but whatever. We're gonna go with 500. Transmission is gonna be the 13,000 and the turbo 8,000. Wheels. Wheel type high end. We're gonna do solar. Wheel color is gonna be the wheel color is gonna be red to match the red seats in the car. And tires, tire design, custom tires, and bulletproof tires, tire smoke, blue tire smoke, windows. We're going to do the limo, and it's going to be 700. And so we're done with this car. So let's go wreck it and drive it off the mountain. So right now I'm just trying to find a mountain. Good enough mountain that's I could drive off. And then I'm gonna upload another video after this one. And we're gonna be fighting police officers. So let me go to the map. Get on the mountain. So right now I'm gonna drive out to the mountain. have to fix the camera. Let me turn around because I missed my turn. So we are at the mountains, and so let's go drive up, do some ramps. Oh, in that last video that I uploaded of me and my friend play fighting, we're gonna upload another one, but it's gonna be way better. And I drove into the water. So this car's done because it's in water. So I'll put it on invincibility so I won't die. And let me put on super jump. I want to customize this car. Gonna go to the nearest Los Angeles Custom. So now I'm just driving there. I just couldn't upload another video because I had basketball practice like almost every day. And, so, I might upload, this week after the GTA videos, and it's gonna be way better. I'm just gonna take a shortcut there. So we're here at Los Santos Customs, and we're gonna customize this car. Armor. I bought this place, so it's gonna be free for everything that I buy. So we're gonna do the 100% upgrade for the armor, and it's free. Brakes. All the way down. Level 4, engine. Lights. Neon. Neon blue. Headlight, no. Neon kicks. Front, back, and sides. Neon, color layout. We're gonna do Green Goblin from Spider-Man. And now, the plate. I can't find green, so I'm just gonna do black and respray. Hang on, just a second. Now, respray primary color is gonna metallic and go down to the greens. So we're in the greens, and I'm gonna get racing green. Where is that? Racing green. Right here, racing green. Secondary color. Metallic. It's the door handles and it's the door handles. It's changing the color. So we're gonna do we're gonna do bright green for the door handles. And how the car goes. Gonna do the second one and the transmission all the way down level 4. The turbo. And wheels, we're gonna do blade wheel color. Lime green, to match the door handles and the windows. We're gonna do limo. And that's it for this car. Oh no, it's not. I forgot stuff. Go to wheels. Tires. Tire design. Custom tires. Bulletproof tires. Tire smoke. Green tire smoke. Now we're done. So we got the green goblin car right here. Sheesh. And now I'm gonna show y'all the tire smoke. They can't bust because I got bulletproof tires. Let me do a donut real quick. Hold up. So, get our donut. Now we're just gonna drive off the mountains. Hold on, let me put on invincibility so I won't die. This car got messed up quick. Hold on. Let me go to the blue dot real quick. This is the sheriff of police, but I'm not gonna take him to where he wants me to take him. I'm gonna kill him. And then after I do that, this is gonna be the end for this video. And tomorrow, I'll upload another one of GTA 5. I had a sheriff of police in my car. every cop is after me. And I lost the cops. I don't know how, because I had the sheriff in my car, but that was cool. That's cool too. Okay, so we're up on the mountain. Hang on. Just a second. So we're up on the mountains and I'm going to get out the car and get a bomb and drop it and let it explode. And now he's not okay. Now he's dead. Now I have the cops after me again. I'm gonna get my shotgun out. And shoot. I'm gonna keep on shooting and shooting and shooting and shooting. Shooting and shooting and shooting. Alright guys, so that's the end for this video. For today, tomorrow I'll upload a video of GTA 5 of us fighting cops and shooting them. And so I'm gonna show y'all Willow before I cut off the camera. Here's Willow. Hang on just a second. Alright. You can't see her that good, but there she is. Good girl. Alright guys, so I'll see y'all later. Peace.